Welcome you all to Rishikul Online School. I am here with the same story, Deep Water by William Douglas. It is module 3, where I am going to discuss about the synopsis of the story. Now, the synopsis of the story. The narrator talks about a childhood incident. From a very young age, the narrator had developed a hatred for water and water bodies because of an incident which had happened when he was 3 or 4 years old. He had gone to a California beach with his father, where a wave swept over him. He was terrified as he got buried in water and was breathless for some time. This incident had left terror in the narrator's heart. After some years, at the age of 10 or 11 years, he had decided to learn swimming at YMCA pool Yakima. The narrator's mother had often warned him of the dangers of the Yakima River, which she said was very dangerous as many cases of drowning had taken place in the river. The narrator considered the pool safe as it was only 9 feet deep, being 2 or 3 feet deep at the shallow end. Also, the drop was gradual. The narrator was conscious of his skinny legs and hated the idea of walking naked into the pool, but he calmed his pride and decided to pursue his intention. Next, he began to feel comfortable in water. The sight of the pool reminded the narrator of his childhood experience. He somehow gathered courage and paddled with his new water wings. He tried to copy others while trying hard to learn swimming. After 2 or 3 days, just as he had begun to feel comfortable with the sport, a misadventure happened with him at the pool. So students, for today, I am ending here. Meet in the next module. Thank you.